BCCI President in Exile N. Srinivasan has appealed in the Supreme Court to discharge him from the undertaking, which stated that he will not perform the duties of BCCI President until the investigations into IPL fixing scandal are completed. Meanwhile, Rajkundra and Rajasthan Royals too filed their individual replies in the Apex Court. Kundra has challenged the Mudgal report findings, while Rajasthan Royals have pointed out that no wrongdoing of the franchise was mentioned in the Mudgal report.